There's the big black bomber from Benton Harbor, Michigan, Bobo Brazil. And there is the former Worldwide Wrestling Federation champion, Stan the Man Stasiak, and that ugly little man in there with him, dressed in all that sartorial splendor, the Grand Wizard of Wrestling.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I would like to introduce that colorful manager, the Grand Wizard of Wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for one fall or to the curfew. Introducing in the corner to my right, from Buzzard Creek, Oregon, weighing 287 pounds, the former Worldwide Wrestling Federation champion, Stan the Man Stasiak. His opponent, from Benton Harbor, Michigan, weighing 285 pounds, Big Bobo Brazil.
Stan the Man against Bobo Brazil. Here we go. Will we see a clean break? Thought we saw a smile on the face of Stasiak. He was pretty confident he was going to get a clean break there by Bobo. Stan the Man Stasiak, famous for something known as the heart punch. He's trying to deliver it now, I believe. Bobo beat him to it. So Bobo literally, as well as figuratively, beating Stan the Man Stasiak to the punch, but not the heart punch. Stan the Man's gonna try it again, and again, falls a bit short. Right hand by Stan the Man Stasiak. Forearm smash by Stasiak. Bobo in a bit of trouble now. Stan the Man measured him. Gives him a shot in the chest, winds him up. That one appeared to fall under the chin headbutt by Bobo. Bobo doing his thing, another headbutt. Oh, and Stasiak over the top rope. Bobo's going out after him, apparently. Referee is continuing the count. Stasiak misses, I believe, with a heart punch. Both wrestlers back inside. Headbutt, and Stasiak looking for a place to hide. Another headbutt. Definitely having its effect on Stan the Man. Reeled to the ropes now. Bobo's gonna go head on. Both wrestlers down. Referee counting both individuals at the same time, up to three now. Count of nine. Stasiak. Eye gouges and goodness knows what else. He doesn't care how he wins, just as long as he gets the Duke. Stasiak out on the apron of the ring now. And Bobo's gonna step out there also. Headbutt. Referee up to a count of six, counting both individuals, seven, headbutt. And Bobo Buck threw on a count of nine. Bobo almost defeated himself there with that headbutt when he knocked Stasiak through the ropes on the inside. And Bobo back in the ring on a count of about nine and a half, actually. Well, let's get the official decision here. Bobo Brazil came here to wrestle and stand the man Stasiak. Well, sir, he wanted to resort to his rather aggressive tactics. But let's go up to our ring announcer, Howard Finkel, and get the word.
The time of the fall, 5 minutes. The referee has disqualified Stan the Man Stasiak, the winner of the bout, Bobo Brazil.